Do you want to say it?
No, you say it.
Hello, YouTube. We are going to play this allegro. It's Haydn. It's from this book, Chamber Music for Three Clarinets. And here's the thing. The second part and the third part are completely non-melodic. It's just accompaniment. So the cool thing about this, like all of these, but the cool thing about this is that you will have no idea how it goes until you play it. So we're gonna put the music up on the screen. You have to play along, otherwise this is gonna sound totally stupid. So we're counting on you to make this sound like something. Of course, first we need to
tune.
Thank you. Okay, so there's gonna be four clicks for nothing. That's two beats. Now we're gonna come in on the first full bar, but you have the pickup. You're going to hear click, 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 ba-da. So you come in on the pickup, and then we're gonna come in on the first beat. So you come in first, and that's all I'm gonna tell you about the first part. You have to figure the rest out for yourself when you play. Are you ready?
Ready.
I'm ready. Let's do this. 112 beats per minute, four clicks, and then you're in, and we come in on the first bar. One, two, one. Thank you all so much for joining us. Thank you again. And we will see you next time. Have a good day. Bye.